It's sort of unusual working on the Chabrier because this is actually the second time that I've prepared the chorus for Le Roi Malgré Lui. I did it with Leon Botstein several years ago in New York as part of the Opera in Concert series. And it's amazing to me, we put these things together very, very quickly. Often we'll have, for a New York performance, we'll have maybe 9-12 hours of rehearsal and we're not memorized. But here at Bard, we'll do 16 to 22 hours in 4 days, and they'll memorize this music. 3 and 4. And one of the things that I noticed a second time around is that this piece has what we like to call the business earworms. That is to say, musical snippets, melodies that get in your brain and just simply won't go away. So the piece itself has so much melodic appeal. It's a great piece. There's a lot of fabulous choral music, and I have to say that this chorus is unlike any opera chorus that you'll ever hear. It is a collection of some of the finest soloists and ensemble singers in New York who also love the stage. So we look forward to seeing you there, and I think you'll have a great time. Je désigne cette autre que l'on n'y est que sur des bois.